Hello everyone and welcome back. In this short animated worm tutorial video, I will try to demonstrate how you can use the flash once effect over shapes to easily create animation scenes in PowerPoint. This animation is inspired by Christian Ostman's work at codepen.io. However, the animation is not an exact replica, and it all depends on how you draw and use the shapes when creating different poses of a character. In 2017, I was just trying to explore a few new ideas to make animations in PowerPoint, when I had created this worm animation. So, let's get started, and if I zoom out a bit, then you can see that I have drawn a worm-like shape outside from the slide area. If we open the selection pane from the Home tab, then you can see that it's not a single shape, but 13 different shape poses of the worm have been placed on top of each other. If I expand any of these worm groups from the selection pane, then you can see that we used several oval shapes to draw the worm. How good you are in drawing things using shape tools is what it all takes to be a good animator in PowerPoint. For instance, we have another presentation here of a very realistic walking dog animation. A total of 9 different poses have been used, so, if you can draw these kinds of characters with different poses using the shape tools, then you can surely make short, animated scenes in PowerPoint. Either we now talk about this dog or worm presentation, in both the animations the same technique has been used. If we open the animation pane, then you can see that in both the presentations, the flash once effect has been applied on each of the poses with a very short delay timing between each of them. Like, in the worm presentation, we are using a total of 13 poses, so we used a time duration of 2 seconds, with a delay timing of 0.15 seconds between each of the effects. Whereas, if we look into the dog presentation, then here, we are using a total of 9 poses and the time duration is 0.90 seconds with a delay timing of 0.10 between each pose. You can repeat the effect according to the scene requirement, and here we are repeating the flash once effect 10 times in both presentations. If we play the slideshow of this dog animation presentation, then you begin to see all the 9 different poses with 0.90 seconds. All the 9 different pictures of the dog switch so fast that it seems like a single animated walking dog. Again, if we play the slideshow of worm presentation, then all the 13 different poses are displayed within 2 seconds, and it creates the illusion of a walking worm. In the worm presentation, we also used the right motion path along with the flash once effect. You can also check out our playlist on how to make animation in PowerPoint, where we have published a lot of tutorials in which we have used the flash once effect. Before ending this tutorial, let me remind you that the flash once the effect is not available in later versions of PowerPoint than 2007. But you can easily copy and paste this effect from any presentation which has it using the Animation Painter. Like, you can download both presentations from the link in the description. Then open one of the presentations, select the object having the flash once effect, and then click the Animation Painter from the Animations tab. Now switch back to your presentation and click on the object on which you want to apply the flash once effect. You can also watch our tutorial on how to use Animation Painter, and the link is also given in the video description.